as far as compromise, for one, don't put your pride in the fucking relationship. The shit doesn't work. It makes the shit harder than it needs to be. It makes it complicated. It makes everything hard. Do not put your ego in a relationship. Do not be afraid to blow up your lover's phone. It's the ones that are annoying that love you. It's the ones that will sit there and blow you up for hours and check on you 24/7 and annoy the fuck out of you that care. It's okay to be annoying.